Well, the world's number one golfer, Scottie Scheffler, shooting a 4-under at the PGA Championship today after being arrested. Police say he tried to drive around, stop traffic following a deadly accident this morning in Louisville. We're told someone died after being hit by a PGA shuttle bus. Scheffler now faces several charges, including second-degree assault on a police officer.